I've been riding mountain bikes for quite a few years now, but it wasn't until about 2 years ago that I started riding more enduro riding. I love mountain biking. I wish that I could make a living riding my bike, but I don't. Like most people, I get a job, pays the bills. My average work week is, 50 to 55 hours. And so I look forward to the weekends or those days off when I can just break away from all the madness, get out in the open air and just ride. But every now and then, actually more frequently than not, I kind of like to break away and just do some solo riding. I know it's not recommended. Injuries, snake bites, anything could happen. And if there's somebody else there with you, then it's definitely a lot safer. Every now and then, it just feels awesome to just get up to the top of the hill, look around, breathe in that fresh air, open up my lungs, clear my head, kind of refocus on all kinds of stuff. So today, I'm going to hit one of the local trails. This trail is Insidious, and I think I've hit that trail probably two times, maybe three times. I think in comparison to the other trail, it's one of the gnarliest. I'm still stoked with my Nomad 4 and looking forward to getting it out there and seeing what it can do. I'm sure it's going to do well. So what do you think? What's your style of riding? Do you prefer group riding versus solo riding? Let me know.
Are you down? 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 Are you